Obara Jesus, o meu rumia.
O meu rumia.
O meu rumia.
Obara
Jesus. Arrange them first. Arrange them on the line. Please don't run.
O meu rumia.
Iquere no game.
Blood of Jesus has set me.
Okay, leave the envelope. We'll share the envelope later. Just keep the envelope. Keep it.
It's
your connection. Does not matter how long you have been in that challenge. Just believe. Amen. So get your water as you are coming. Prepare yourself in the spirit. As the oil comes on you, comes on your water, go back to your seat and begin to bless in tongues. Okay? Thank you, Lord. Father, lift up the oil. It's blessed already. Turn it to become your blood. As it touches your people now, let yokes be broken. Let destiny be restored.
Amen.
Let glory be restored.
Amen.
Let finances be restored.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus set me free from sin and sorrow.
The blood of Jesus set me free.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus set me free from sin and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus set me free from sin and sorrow. The blood of Jesus set me free.
Power mighty,
in the blood.
You support me. His power mighty.
There is power mighty.
There is power that healed the sick in the blood.
There is power that healed the sick in the blood.
There is power that healed the sick in the blood. There is power that healed the sick in the blood.
There is power mighty in the blood.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost.
Holy. Holy.
Holy Ghost.
Holy are thou, Jehovah.
Yes.
Thank you for my people.
Yes.
Thank you for what you have done.
Amen.
Thank you for the healings.
Amen.
Thank you for the miracle.
Amen.
I kneel down on this altar with humble and respect.
Yes.
Father, I have done according to as you have instructed.
Yes.
Miracles belongs to you.
Amen.
I am nothing but a man.
Yes.
Whatever your children will use this water for this week, yes, let your hand rest upon it.
Amen.
That amen does not encourage me at all.
Amen.
Whatever they will use this water for, let your hand of miracle rest upon it.
Amen.
I kneel down on this altar and I place a curse on anyone who knelt down in any water to speak negative against the destiny of your children. Let your thunder visit that person.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
By the power of the Holy Ghost, I prophesied into your water. That water is healed.
Amen.
Miracle will follow that water.
Amen.
Those of you who believe in God for job, you will come back here Sunday with your job.
Amen.
You need money for business, go and carry money.
Amen.
You need visa to travel abroad, go and carry your visa.
Amen.
You need document, green card, go and carry your document.
Amen.
You want to have children, let your womb be open.
Amen.
Today I prophesy,
I receive,
your glory will shine.
Amen.
You will never suffer again.
Amen.
My God be with you.
Amen.
My God protect you.
Amen.
My God guide you.
Amen.
Your going out from this altar is blessed.
Amen.
I release you as your spiritual father. Go and return back your Sunday with testimony.
Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
The Son.
Amen.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Let the children of God shout amen several times.
Amen. 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 Thank you, Jesus.
Stand to your feet as I bring service to a close.